Here we're asked to factor this binomial, and the first thing I notice is that it's difference of two squares. It's also difference of cubes. So we're going to need all the formulas here. Let's go ahead and write them out. A squared minus b squared equals a plus b times a minus b. Now here's the formula for difference of cubes and also sum of cubes. When you have a binomial that's both difference of squares and difference of cubes, you should always do difference of squares first. And that's what we have here. So what we need to do is identify what's being squared. We need to identify a and b. Okay, so I'm looking at x to the sixth. What squared is x to the sixth? Well, after a little bit of thought, hopefully you could see x to the third. X to the third squared is x to the sixth because 3 times 2 is 6. Then you want to look at the second term here, 1. What squared is 1? And that's just 1. Alright, so a is x to the third and b is 1. So factoring this using difference of squares, we'd be left with a plus b times a minus b. Okay, now these factors factor further because I notice here we have sum of cubes and also difference of cubes. So let's do this one first. Sum of cubes, identifying a and b, it looks like a is x and b is 1. So for sum of cubes, that factors as a plus b times a squared minus ab. So 1 times x is just x, and then plus b squared. So plus 1. Alright, so there's the factorization of x cubed plus 1. Now let's go ahead and factor difference of cubes, x cubed minus 1. A is x and b is 1 again. So for difference of cubes, we have a minus b times a squared plus ab, so plus 1x, plus b squared. 1 squared is just 1. Okay, so this here is the complete factorization of x to the 6 minus 1. This is a good test question because it tests us on difference of squares, sum of cubes, and difference of cubes, all in the same problem.